Salem Fire is working to increase your chances of survival from sudden cardiac arrest. The effort is threefold. First, Salem Fire is making a hands-only CPR training more widely available. With the help of the Salem Fire Foundation and the free mobile Pulse Point application, bystanders are alerted to a nearby cardiac arrest so they can help in the critical moments before paramedics arrive. And most recently, the Salem Fire Department and Foundation embarked on an ambitious effort to make automatic external defibrillators more widely available in our community. For more, we turn to Salem Fire Chief Mike Niblock.
Salem Fire Department, in conjunction with the Salem Fire Foundation, wants to raise the cardiac save rate in the community. Currently, we're at about 41.2% for witnessed cardiac arrests where somebody does CPR and then they get defibrillated. We'd like to see that rate rise to 65, or one of the highest in the nation. One of the things that we've implemented is placing AEDs in all of our police vehicles in the community, which didn't have them prior. So we've been able to raise funds through a combination of donors out in the public that have donated money and some city dollars, and we've been able to put 64 AEDs into all of the police vehicles here in town. All the fire engines already carry that type of equipment, but the police didn't have it, and often they arrive on scene first, and they're trained in CPR, and they're trained how to use an AED, they just didn't have the tool. So we know that this is going to help us save lives in the community. The foundation has also started an initiative to put 50 more AEDs out into the community for public access. Anybody can use these. They talk to you, they tell you what to do, they're very easy to use. And so we want to get more saturation of AEDs out in the community. Another initiative that we've started is teaching CPR, hands-only CPR. This year we began teaching all of the 8th grade students in this area, Salem Kaiser, and the private schools, and so far we've taught over 1,300 8th grade students, and we'll teach the balance of those students another 3,500 in this spring. And so we're trying to reach about 5,000 students a year in the community and build the base of the number of people who know CPR in the community. 50% of our cardiac arrests occur in the home. If your family doesn't know CPR, your likelihood of survival starts going down rather quickly. And it takes about 4 to 5 minutes for us to get there. And every minute that goes by without cardiac arrest without CPR is another 10% you slide down the survivability scale. So if you go 5 minutes without it, you're 50% down the scale. The chance of survival is a lot lower. If you get CPR right away from a family member, circulation continues, the oxygenation to the brain, and you're a much more viable patient to be saved. And so that's why this is so critically important. We want to build the base in the community and then provide the tools for the community to use that.
To sign up for Pulse Point or learn more about hands-only CPR training, check out the fire department's website. You can find a link from the department's menu on the city's homepage.